Hey everybody, I'm actually posting a video. Can you believe that shit? I'm having a bad hair day. Of a horn. Ugh. Anyway, yeah, it's been a long time since I posted a video, like 3 or 4 months, something like that, I don't know. And I have a lot of excuses for that. Like three main excuses. My first excuse being the ever-present one, lack of motivation. Just haven't really had a reason to make a video. Not much has been going on that I actually want to talk about. And my life's pretty boring. Not a lot going on that anyone would really be interested in knowing about. Second excuse is just interruptions, just tons of interruptions and background noise. I haven't really had a lot of peace and quiet to actually make a vlog and uninterrupted. I know I flub up enough, just like now I'm stumbling over my words. I flub up enough. I don't need like background noise, just ruining my train of thought and getting me off track and just overall screwing up the video. But I actually have some peace and quiet right now, which is awesome. And my third excuse, I got in a car accident about 2 weeks, 2.5 weeks ago. I got rear-ended, completely the other person's fault. But yeah, around about that time I was actually going to make more videos, but yeah, that kind of fucked up my plans for that. Because I've been dealing with the guy's insurance company and they're being pricks, total fucking assholes. It's like Saturday I got a letter in the mail from them saying they hadn't received the estimate from the garage that I went to for the estimate that works with them. Which is kind of funny since a week ago, I had gotten the estimate, and the guy sent it in right in front of me. So I don't know what the fuck is going on. So I gotta call them up tomorrow morning and find out what the fuck the deal is. Yeah, I kind of just totally screwed up my plans for making videos because I've just been stressed out. I've never been in an accident before, and I just want my Jeep fixed. My taillight's out on the driver's side. So that's not exactly safe. And starting today, I keep getting this thing where it says my gas cap's open, which I'm thinking is due to when the accident happened, it knocked off, like broke one of the nozzles for my evap canister, and which takes care of the fumes from the gasoline, but yeah, it's still like hanging on to the remains of my bumper, ratchet strapped on there. So yeah, I really want my fucking Jeep fixed already. Yeah, those are my excuses, take them or leave them. But yeah, I do plan on making more videos. I sincerely plan on making more videos. I know I've said this shit before, but I really, really want to this time. I was thinking about making videos about health and fitness. I'm very healthy. I eat very healthy. I eat the occasional, bad thing, just to indulge myself. You can't eat healthy 100% of the time. You'll lose your mind. And I work out a lot. I'm a fucking gym rat. So, I figure maybe I could give advice, some motivation. I don't know. We'll see. If I can help anybody, I don't know. Maybe I'm just talking shit, but I'd like to think that maybe I could give some people some advice with weight loss and their goals as far as health and fitness. Other than that, I don't really know what to make videos about. I don't know if you guys like want to leave some suggestions in the comments. I don't know. Though I have been getting kind of bombarded, you know, always since, for a couple years, make a flexing video, want to see your muscles, blah, 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 and I don't know, I might cave in and do it. Fucking pressure. Pressure's too great. Might have to do it, I don't know. It's just a bit strange that people want to see my muscles. What else? Can't think of anything. Oh, I do have to make a tag video. I was tagged by Davey Loses Weight to do a video. And I gotta get around to doing that. I really don't like the tag videos that much. Unless it's like something simple. I hate the long questions. I don't mind like the five facts or a couple years ago with the naked vlog videos. That wasn't so bad because it's quick. I don't like making long videos, and this video is actually running a lot longer than I anticipated it to. Yeah, I gotta do that. It just excuse to make a video, I guess. I don't know. But anyway, yeah, if you have any suggestions for making a video, just leave them in comments below. And that's the end of my video because I don't have anything else to say. So, bye for now.